Hello, Fuck Nuggets. We back. Today we're gonna be playing some possibly shit levels.
I don't even know how to play this.
That's fine. You'll learn over time. Wow, people played my course. Fun. It is a lot of fun. Alright, so unfortunately Andreas kind of dumped me. He didn't want to be here today, so we're gonna be doing this with
a girl that doesn't know how to be alive, honestly.
Yeah, that's true. Alright, so we're just gonna start off with this one, I guess. The fun run. We don't know if it's gonna be good or if it's gonna be shit or if it's gonna be mediocre, I guess. Alright, so we just connect your controller real quick.
Oh.
And you're gonna be Luigi, even though I like Luigi more,
but Luigi.
Doesn't matter, because I'm player one.
Whoa, I thought Luigi was taller than Mario. I'm confused now.
Normally he is, but...
Oh. Oh, alright then.
Maybe jump over that.
How do you jump?
Either on B or A. I think they both.
B or A?
Yep.
Oh! Both.
And then you can run on Y or X. Yes. Ha, I'm getting both of them.
Oh. Oh! Well... Okay. I'm just rolling down.
So, I died.
You died?
Yeah, but I'm...
Coming back. Come on, come on, come on.
Alright, so you ground pound, which is basically where you jump, and then you press down. Like that.
Oh, well, that's smart, I guess.
Yeah, it is. Alright, we stand each, and then 3, 2, 1. Alright, jump.
Wait.
So, okay, jump.
So...
jump, and then press down. On the other, the left one. Oh shit.
You became a turtle.
Not really. That was an enemy.
Oh. Wait, wait, what?
There you go.
That was... Oh!
I think this is intended to be played as a... for a single player.
Yeah. Level. Well, that's nice.
Next level. Boo.
Boo!
We're gonna put boo. Your level sucked, Bendy Beast. Bendy Beast.
Seriously, Bendy
yeah.
Beast.
Meow City.
City.
It sounds like a lot of fun, because meow. Mm-hmm. That means we're probably going to get a cat suit. I accidentally pressed play, because I'm used to pressing single player.
All yeah, yeah.
We're just going to exit and click on play together. Which you can do if you have friends, unlike me.
Ouch! Oh.
But I have none.
Excuse me!
That's what Andreas keeps telling me.
Well, fuck him then.
No thanks. I don't want to fuck my children.
Oh, right.
It's kind of disgusting.
You sure? I got a cat suit!
Me too. Now you jump on
fuck
that
off,
thing.
Mushroom!
It's a Goomba. That's what their names are, but bet you didn't know that.
No.
Right, there's a lot of them here. And there's those fire...
I'm just letting you do everything.
There's those fire dragon thingies, and there's...
Oh, wait! One.
Oh, it just shoots out Goombas. I thought there was going to be bullet bills in there.
Oh, hello.
Like there normally is, but not this time around.
Stop! Stop! I couldn't drop my croissant.
Croissant?
You've never heard that vine?
Jesus! I heard Carl Weezer said it, but
Oh, well, I'm in a bubble, and there's a lava dragon, and I don't like it.
Oh god, ran past him.
Yeah.
I completed the level without you.
Wait, it said the same thing as I did.
What?
It said, wow.
Wow.
Yeah, after I said it when I died.
Wow. Boss rush, I think that's more for single player. Let's just try Blue World Rebirth. By dang it, Kirk!
Play together! Oh my god.
I forgot.
Well done.
It's because I'm used to clicking play.
Oh, just that's play. Old.
Because I don't have friends, damn it. I don't have friends.
You do have me, though.
I guess that's true.
You guess? I'm feeling very rejected over here.
Rejected.
Yeah, rejected.
Well, folks, you heard it here. I've made a new friend today. I finally have one.
We've known each other for almost 3 years. Oh!
Yeah, that's true. Right, so,
I'm in a bubble again. Wait, but how do you...
Oh, actually, I think I know what to do, but... It's probably intended for single player.
Oh, wait, okay, so... So, wait, jump up. Jump up? Why can't I get up on these?
Yeah, you have to... Fucking hell, this is... I just gotta exit, because this is gonna take all damn day.
Yeah.
We could also play my level together, that I made. It's quite easy. Bowser's Rambush. Let's just try that. Mario got captured again, you know. You know.
Well, that's great.
Yeah. Wow, it's actually connected this
time. Oh, and I finally got to know how to do it, and then it's already connected.
Reach the goal without taking damage. We'll try.
Well, that's not going to be possible for me.
Alright.
Alright. And I died.
Do not fucking attack me. That means you can't reach the goal. I completed the fort.
Stop hurting me!
No, Boozer, no.
Bad kitty. I'm in a bubble.
You were in a bubble.
I were in a bubble. I am a bubble.
Now I can't reach the goal, it seems.
Stop! I'm not! I'm too small for this!
You are, yeah. Now I can't complete the level because the goal is here, but I can't complete it. Ooh, I've taken damage.
I hate that. Stop. It's impossible. I honestly don't like those turtles. Or that dragon.
Yeah, they're called spinies, those turtles. I don't like them either. They're very, very mean. I forgot that piranha plant was there. It's scary.
I'll just jump up to you.
It's a bad kitty. Oh!
Wow! See, I told you.
Yeah?
Why am I... Can I just stay in this bubble, please?
I guess you could, well...
I wanna stay in the bubble. Can I just, like, go get out of it?
Alright.
Alright!
Now, you could have reached the goal then, but you didn't, because you took damage right as you were about to go there.
Oh. Well, that shows you how smart I am.
Yeah.
IQ on 10 over here.
Yeah.
Oh, dragon.
I'm going to do a very, very dangerous move. Alright, I guess I've officially failed. Alright, so what I'm going to do is very, very dangerous.
You're so big, what the hell? Oh, yeah, that's right. Why are we the same height? I was, like, kind of enjoying being the same size as you for once. Oh!
Alright, we're going to have to start over.
Start over.
Start this over.
Start this shit over.
Scary dragon.
I don't like it.
Me neither. It's scary.
Oh.
It's a bad kitty.
Ah.
No!
You
were in the way.
Bubble.
You were in the way.
You popped my bubble.
You were in the way.
It was such a wonderful, peaceful bubble.
Yeah, but that bubble was in the way. And then you were in the way. I don't want your...
Oh.
Get down with me.
Oh.
Get down. There you go. Exactly.
Oh my god. That's us, a theater.
Yes.
Wait. Like the thing when you finally learn the dance and you're just over there like, oh my god, look at me. I got skills.
You got skills, mate. I feel as though we should try my course together because it's fun.
Sure. That's why it's named Fun or What?
Yes.
This is fun.
The world record at the moment is by FBW, who has the record of 50 seconds.
50 seconds.
50 seconds.
That's fast.
I want to see. All right, so I just real quick just want to see. All right, there's a lot of deaths, but I don't want to. I don't want to spoil the level for you yet. So, how do I exit? Yes. All right. But don't worry, I got this under control. Definitely.
Connect, thank you. Please.
There you go.
Thank you.
I got a pie pad.
That's awesome.
Indeed it is.
Wait, how did you... How did you jump that high?
You have to run. Oh. And then jump. Which you can do too. Oh yeah, I forgot that. That's right. Cause, and then you can't get up again because there's all these blocks. Then you're kind of fucked.
Oh no.
Then you're kind of fucked.
Oh.
Let's try that again, shall we?
Oh.
So you have to use this block to your advantage and get up here, jump on that thing. Oh no. Now you have to get off the ice blocks.
I fell down.
Which you are very, very good at.
I'm amazing at this game.
Me too.
I'm professional.
Very professional.
I'm way better than you.
Way better.
Stop it!
That's why I can make the jumps and you can't, because you're better than me.
Yeah, that's why.
Because you're better than me.
I'm extremely better than you. See? Oh.
Extremely better than me. That's very good. Very good English there. I jumped on him. I thought I would jump at his head then, but nope.
Yeet.
Try to catch up.
Oh!
I fell down because of you. Because you keep dying, and then I just stop right there.
I can't survive all of this shit.
I can see that.
Oh!
But it's a good thing that this channel isn't family friendly because we can swear all we want.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ! I don't understand how people who like make gaming videos on Rage Games, how they can do it without swearing.
Swear.
Like, they get so mad.
I actually survived that!
But you jumped on my fucking head, so I died. Let me get you already. Why do you keep...
Did you keep on walking? Luigi, what's your problem? He hates me too.
He hates you?
He hates me! See? He dies all the time! Not like I'm bad with the controller, it's all his fault.
Yeah, but what I'm gonna do what you did to me. Gonna keep you in that bubble and just go without you. Now yeah, you can see how that feels.
Like, see? Dude, you didn't do that very well.
Cause you went over to me on purpose, dammit! And you die immediately again.
Yeah, because I'm bad at this game. I suck at it.
Right, so...
Hello.
What door do you think is the correct one? Two of them lead to death. One of them leads to... potentially death, but you can also survive.
I would say this. Oh.
Alright, let's go in that then.
How do you do that?
By pressing up.
Oh.
It's simple.
Oh, well, I guess not. Oh! You're kind of...
Oh. Yeah? This one's easy if you've tried it a million times, which
Wrong
I have.
Wrong door?
No.
Oh!
There you go. I got it. So then you need that key for later. Now we go back. Want to try any of the other doors?
Oh, well,
there was only one you could survive. No! Don't fucking... Oh, God.
Why are you walking back?
As I just said, we need to go back. All right, stay there.
Okay.
All right, we need the key back. Why did you do that?
I wasn't supposed to walk in there.
Why did you do that?
I didn't try to.
Why did you do that?
I didn't try to.
Why did you do that?
Because I'm stupid.
Why did you do that?
Because my brain's stupid.
All right, you stay there. This is the act of teamwork.
Shit! I said jump.
You said jump. I didn't hear you say that until now.
But I pressed it, which means that I said it.
That's perfect logic.
Yep. Exactly. Hello.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye. Goodbye. You want to try the middle door?
No. Well, yeah, because... Wait, no, 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 because you can survive this one.
Yeah?
And all the others lead to death.
Why did you
Why did I go back?
Because you chose to.
I did not.
You nearly pushed me off the edge then.
Okay, okay, I'm just not...
Don't be on the fucking edge. Don't be edgy. My life is so sad. Come on. There you go.
Those weird monsters look like me, just more elegant. Because they're like my body shape.
They're fatter than you.
No, it's the other way.
You shut up.
Meh. Oh! Oh, we need to go back, right? Ugh.
Yeah, as I said before, that's what
that
you need to do.
That was not supposed to happen.
I mean, it wasn't, but it doesn't matter that it did happen.
No. Because you can do this without me, so.
Yeah, I could. Alright, so don't be alarmed. It doesn't matter that he destroyed all that. Don't worry, I'm a very good level decider. Or something like that. So now we got the checkpoint, but that won't matter much.
Oh.
That won't really matter much, since. Oh shit, now you have the key. Alright, if you can just die real quick, so yeah, so I can get the key instead of you, because I need to hold the key in case you die. I was very close to death then. Alright, so what we need here is we need to jump on this thing, use it to our advantage over here. Oh, I was off screen. So we both died.
Oops.
The hell are you watching now?
Oh, it's because I guess...
Don't be on your phone.
I'm an off social person, but it's because like,
No phones in class, mates. We don't care, Karen.
It's because I send, one of our friends a diamond painting for Christmas, and she sent me a video of placing the last diamond. Oh!
No,
no, you're not supposed to save me.
I wasn't trying to, mate. I wasn't trying to, mate. Oh no. It burns, burns, burns like fire. Oh my god.
Walking out of the door!
You could stop pressing up.
I'm trying not to.
I mean, it's easy. Just don't touch the damn joystick or D-pad.
Mm.
Don't touch neither of them. I wasn't even touching her then. I wasn't touching her damn pussy then.
I don't want you to touch my pussy.
I was saying her. That, like, pom-pom. That enemy thing we're fighting. If she even has one. You know,
no,
don't assume genders here. That's just disrespectful.
Like, she might be a transgender, you never know.
You never know. And it might even be a he, you know?
See, I actually opened the door.
Yeah.
Well, she could be like Mangle and Funtime Foxy.
Now you're bringing FNAF onto here again.
Why
now,
not?
Now the over-obsessive FNAF fanboys are gonna come in here like, make another FNAF video! You haven't made one in a few days!
Oh my God.
Make another FNAF video!
Guys? He finished the game.
Yes.
Let him live a life. As
yes.
well as he can, at least.
Yes. Right, now jump into one of those bullet
holes. He has gold. Now, I'll just make a suicide. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, fine. Why the fuck?
It's not gonna do it if you're standing right in front of it.
Oh.
Jump up and... There you go. Easy said, easy done. All that shit. All that shiz. Now avoid me at all costs.
I tried to.
There you go.
The key.
Yes. Alright, so now we need this P block, obviously. You'll see why. Alright, now we need...
Come on, come on.
Yes!
Thank you.
Made it in there. Right, get away from there.
Oh! What? Oh!
Alright. Now we just follow the snake.
I'm gonna ride the snake. A snake with alien's eyes.
I'm gonna ride the snake.
Get away from Mario! You don't know how to survive this shit! Stay in the safe bubble!
I'm gonna ride the snake, you're gonna masturbate, and I'm gonna watch because it's fun, and I'm bored.
Would you stop jumping on my head?
You could also die.
It's almost like you do in real life when you knock me in the head because I'm so, like... Oh my god.
You're like very little, like the opposite.
Very, very little.
You're like...
I'm the opposite of tall.
You're tiny. You're tiny.
I'm a tiny but wide and fat person.
Stop being so negative about yourself. I can't handle it anymore. Well, we did it.
You did it.
I did it. I did it.
I want to learn that dance, though.
Then take lessons. Go to YouTube, type in, how do you do the fucking Mario Maker dance tutorial 2020 actually working?
That was a long title.
That's every tutorial title these days. Let's see how many people died where. A lot of people died here, obviously, because... Yeah, that's another place for dying. Ah! Wait, that was me who died there, actually.
No!
Wait, no, it doesn't calculate our thing, so... Yeah, somebody else died there. Take that. Because then it would have counted the one where I was, standing, I was jumping on here and then died here, so... Yes. Failure points.
How did nobody die there?
Because people can actually figure out how to do this, I guess.
I don't know how to do that.
Over here, nope. Nobody died at these dragon thingies. It's alright, somebody died once here. Ah, somebody did die here. That was the middle door. Then you walk in here and these things, they throw spike balls at you.
Oh, well that's nice.
Yes, very nice. Let's go to the different, the new area, where many people should have probably died. Maybe down here?
Yeah.
Somebody did.
Oh.
Going over here.
No.
People are good at dodging.
How are people so skilled?
I don't know. And then we go over here, which is where I put... Because originally this level had an exploit, where all this stuff, when you go through the door, over here, the key door... All the stuff is down here, so obviously if you jump down, you don't need the key. That was an exploit. And you don't want that. I don't want people to be cheating, because then it's just easy to do.
Yeah.
So I put it all the way over here.
Oh.
This was where the snake was. Or is.
Oh.
This is where the thing is, when you press the P block, that coin turns into a block. So you need that, and to stand on that. But it's a limited time, so you have to jump over here. Yes, we want to quit. So I guess that's it. Oh wait, there's comments. There's comments.
Wow.
Seriously?
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 Why did you do that?
Why did you torture me like this? Anyway, the code's right there. If anyone wants to try and play it and be better at it than us, try to beat that record from this beautiful fella right here, FBW. We got the record of 50 seconds. 50 seconds, everyone.
How the fuck do you even do that?
Pro players. Pro players, that's it. So I guess that's it. Want to say a final thing to the fuck nuggets before we end this off?
Not really. I don't really have anything to say, so...
Alright then. Peace out, fuck nuggets. Play the level.
Play it!
You don't have to, but it would make me happy. It would make me cry out of happiness. Just play it if you want to,
I don't know. You'll be better than me anyway, so you can feel good about it.
Yes. Peace out, fuck nugget.